So we're just gonna kind of go around, just around the neighborhood or whatever. Where yeah, I bought.
This is your town, so you can kind of give me. If you give somebody a tour of Wake Forest, I'll let you be my tour guide this time.
Wake Forest, that's kind of.
Well, what do they call this area? This is Wake
Heritage
Forest.
Area.
Okay, you comfortable? You want to slide back a little bit?
Good.
Wait, is there a chance you might get recognized as riding through here? Like, when somebody shouts you out, like, "Oh my God, it's Drake Thomas."
Nah, these neighborhoods are big. I don't know everybody in them.
I mean, you don't know who might know you, though.
That's true.
Especially after this, you might not be able to walk around here. Let me ask you a question. You might can relate to this. My name is Jonas, obviously. Mm-hmm. I've been Jonas my entire life. Mm-hmm. The Jonas Brothers come along, and every time somebody hears my name, they associate my name with the Jonas Brothers.
Yeah.
You've been Drake your whole life. The rapper Drake comes along. Now, does every time somebody you introduce yourself?
I mean, when I was little, I kind of liked it. I mean, like, I thought it was cool because, I mean, when he first started coming out, I was probably like, fifth or sixth grade, maybe.
Right.
I don't remember, but I was younger. Yeah, just keep going over here. But I mean, like, usually people don't really say nothing about it. But every once in a while, like when I first meet someone, they'd be like the rapper.
Yeah.
And it's just like, it's not that big of a deal to me. I'm just like, yeah, like the rapper.
Does anybody call you Drizzy?
Yeah, yeah.
Really?
All my friends call me Driz.
That's your nickname?
Yeah, that's my nickname.
So can I put you in the paper as Drake Driz Thomas?
Yeah, you can if you want to.
Are you taking any business just because?
Nah, I'm gonna be at every NC State home game. We'll go to some away games too.
You know what? I'm glad you said that. It brought up my next subject. Okay, so your dad played at Marshall.
Mm-hmm.
Your mom went to West Virginia.
Yeah.
There's at State, obviously. Definitely. Obviously, you're going to State. Is the house already divided? Has the trash talk already started?
Nah, I mean, we're all both of us are going to State. He's at State. I'm going to State. We're all in the State. Like, we're all NC State right now.
How would you describe? I mean, you've been to plenty of games at Carter Finley, but how would you describe that first game atmosphere for this past weekend?
Well, I mean, that was amazing. I mean, it was midday, hot. I mean, it was just like miserable out there, honestly, but the crowd, they still brought the intensity and the energy was up, and it was a lot of fun.
I think the first time I ever saw you at a game on a visit, I was in Chapel Hill, and it was you, Jordan, and Peyton kind of hanging out on the sideline. We all three of you guys pretty close, and if things had gone differently, would you maybe have joined them?
Honestly, back then I was thinking I might want to, you know, go join them because, like, me, Jordan, and Peyton, we were pretty cool. Like, we were cool. We were, like, kind of developing, like, a friendship that was, like, I mean, I had fun around them. And, but, like, I don't know. Once I kind of, like, I think Peyton got that feeling, too. Like, he wanted us, like, to play together. But then, like, during the season last year, I kind of, like, was drifting away from UNC. I was kind of going towards NC State, and I think Peyton kind of got that feeling too, that I wasn't really feeling UNC anymore like that. So I think he kind of was like, all right, yeah, I think I need to make a switch. And that's kind of when, like, we were like, all right, we're gonna go to NC State together. I mean, I think Jordan was a little bit upset with Peyton at first, but I mean, we're cool now. I mean I still talk to Jordan. Like, he got drafted. I told him congratulations. Like, every once in a while I'll hit him up and text him and ask him how he's doing over there playing baseball. So
my man.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate it, man.
No problem.
Maybe you got to tell Savion he's next.
I'll let him know.
Tell him coming for him next.